You chose this path. You chose this destiny. So come to this ring now and face the consequences of your actions and do it like a man, Orton.
All right, if Orton knows what's good for him, he will not come out here.
First of all, don't you dare call me Randy Orton. Call me Champ.
It's gonna be wild. Seattle Slugfest. Hey! And what an ovation for the World Heavyweight Champion.
Gentlemen, Randy Orton in the maximum slot here and a couple of moments against Kane, but last week, certainly, Randy Orton, King, I think you have to agree, outsmarted Evolution and certainly Triple H. Randy Orton was then thrown out of the arena by Eric Bischoff for using the sledgehammer. Here's what happened.
One more thing. The sledgehammer... Why don't you just leave it with me?
That's the reason that Eric Bischoff was on the Kane earlier tonight. When we saw him as he stripped Edge of the Intercontinental title, and Randy Orton